You helped make me brave again. Don't know how much longer we can hold out here.
I haven't done a whole lot right recently, but this is gonna change that pattern. Just need to test it out and make sure it works. The cult's using the angels to harvest the bliss flowers at a nearby farm. I tested out there. Those things can freak out easily, though. So, go in quietly, set the bait down, and get back to safety. I'm like, okay, maybe 75% sure the formula is correct. So, you know, be careful. Deputy, we're set for a trial run. Deputy.
Hello there.
Oh, sorry. I need all the ingredients before we can mix a new batch. Now I'll keep working on the formula till you've gotten everything.
You're amazing.
Feed our plants!
Freeze!
adrenochrome to the bait mixture. But the problem is, I'm staring at a full vial right now. Maybe I didn't put it in? No idea how that might affect the results. As long as you haven't put the bait down yet, we could re-examine our plan. Let me think about this for a second.
One by one, we take the whitetails and show them the light. We'll root them out one by one.
Why would God do this?
Oh, no!
I owe you more than you can imagine.
Teach him a lesson!
Motherfucker!
Can't see a way out of this. Get me out of here, or I'm dead! I'd be dead if it weren't for you.
Good thing I called. That could.
Good Lord, what now?
Here goes!
Please, I don't want to die like this.
Back me up here, I'm dodging him!
Here comes that holy fire!
You're gonna get someone killed. Where was I? Good thing I called. That could have been messy, huh? Sorry about that. I should have double-checked before I sent you out. That was my fault. But you did good work. Got enough of the bliss-infused samples. That's what we needed. I've had time to tweak the formula, and now it's rock solid. As soon as it finishes processing, you'll have a new batch waiting. I can't thank you enough for all you've done around here, Deputy. Sheriff said you were good. But I didn't think you were this good.
That was an awesome job at the jail.
You don't seem like the type to worry about this kind of stuff.
I've had to improvise most of my lab supplies. I put my shoes...